United's run at bad press continues tonight, this time because a Houston couple is claiming their plans for a destination wedding nearly went off the rails after they were booted off of a flight. It happened Saturday as Michael Hull and Amber Maxwell were traveling to Costa Rica for the wedding. Well, they claimed that a man was already in their seats napping once they got on. And because the flight appeared to be half full, they decided to take seats a couple of rows up. And here's what they say happened next.
A marshal came back not more than 2 minutes later and removed us from the plane. We got to the gate and asked why, and they said because we were in the wrong seats and being disruptive.
Well, United did get them on a plane on Sunday, but said the couple were told at the time to move back to their original seats because they were now in what's called upgraded seating. Well, their wedding is still set for Thursday.